Are you not a fan of iDrive8 when this thing goes full screen and you just had to look at kind of the general colors of it? Not a problem, you can turn it off. And you do that by pressing Option on your controller. Press Option, scroll all the way down to the bottom, full screen media. Uncheck that, and now when you go back, you actually have no more full screen. It's the little things.